I was sitting here the whole time. I've been sitting here for hours. Waiting for the game to load. And it finally loaded. One second, I have to check. I don't even remember where I was or what I was doing. Or if I even stopped what I was doing. But it doesn't matter! Because I like the beginning part of the game. So, without further ado, I'm just going to start a new one. Conjurer Specialist. I know there's other strategies out there. They aren't as important. You can either try and be bad at a bunch of different strategies, or you can be bad at one. And try and get better. But forever be bad at one. But I think I want to take off Specialist and go with Omniscient, because Production Conjurer, I think I can replace Specialist. There's like, so Specialist Conjurer is what I usually do, and then with 10 books, because 10 books gives you access to lots of power starting out. And as I play with Gnolls, I am handicapped with power. So I don't want to do 9 books because I need all the power I can, but maybe I will. Maybe I'll bring it down a little bit. Maybe I'll just chill out. Maybe get Shrine. Some sort of. I'm just trying to forecast what it'll be like summoning ghouls with 9 books. Maybe I'll want production early anyway. I'll take off Specialist. And I will do Life Drain with Wraith Form. It was kind of not fun not having Life Drain. And these are weird early availability. They're a bit strange. I'll do Mana Leak. Wraith with Warp Node, which is important. Death Knights with a Daemon.
Eternal Night.
Always Ledive Mond. Always no. We have no trading. No trading. Naughty AI. Always red. Trading with each other. You need to build your libraries yourself. And always Blackburrow. And we are going to see how far up we are. Oops. So we're near the bottom of the world. Could be that this continent looks like it ends right there. Setting all my mana. Setting my queued buildings. Marketplace, because you need to fund your soldiers. Stables, because it adds to production. Production opens up your... it's actually Marketplace Library for the research. Stables for the production. And access to Wolf Riders. Barracks, so the Wolf Riders don't stink. Alchemist Guild, so that they have magical weapons. Taxes immediately go up upon my arrival in... What's this land called? It's not a... I want to say Avernus, but it's not Avernus. What's it called? What's it bloody called? Summoning Circle, yay. Lucky. Uh, this land is called. Starts with an A. I don't know. I don't know why I can't think of it. It's a strange. Oh, do I have a. Do I have. Okay, rate form. Rate form. Interesting. That's without specialists, isn't it? Very interesting indeed. Alright. Alright! That'll give me. That won't give me the gold if I go here. This will give me the gold. This will. This will. Looks like going here. I could have two cities though. One here, one here. Or one here, one here. 13? 14? I'll just put it right here. Get the gold percent. Dedge. Let's get this guy. Not liking the look of that desert. What did I conjure? Okay. Evil Island. Shame. Okay. Shame. Intention of making settlers with gnolls. This is a good 13, 16. This is a good spot right here. 13? This is on the ocean. Let's do it. Steel pit. Not a very good start. Very good start at all. We'll start getting the ghouls going. This is 16, right? Yeah. All done. Ghouls are going. Well, yes. Let's go sit in my capital. This is the ends of the earth, isn't it? Unless there's a narrow land bridge that goes up here. I doubt. Oh, hello, hello, hello. This game might not last long because of the disadvantaged positions. Barracks Alchemist. Shiny, shiny. Small little island there, huh? Gems? Okay, now we start the woof. You know what? Do a granary and a miner's guild first. Shouldn't take too long. Not even sure where I'm attacking in the first place, so. I really don't want to spread Gnolldom throughout the realm. There's nothing more crippling than an empire based on Gnolls. Gnolls.
There's nothing more pathetic.
Shaman. And halflings. It's not so good, right? What are we looking at? A couple of small islands? Okay. Let's go shipyard trireme. That's the only town producing anything right now, so. Yeah, I think we'll just be doing ghouls instead of. I was considering wraith forming. Okay, this will be sawmill, marketplace, library, stables, barracks, alk. Is sorcery. I think I can kill him because wraith form. He can't do anything against wraith form. He can if they were not wraith formed. He would cast confusion. My town, mine. My town. Let's see, let's go straight to like Smithy Barracks. Thus concludes my exploration. I'm gonna get the mirror. I'm gonna get the talk. Cheap weapons and princess level magic make you great enough to disregard formalities.
Arrogance.
Oh. The Highmen Cavalry can definitely mess me up. Probably need 2 units of Wolf Riders. See if there's a more vulnerable type of unit there. Let's go.
Come from the land of the ice and snow.
I'll go right there. Gold. I wonder why. Oh, is it because of this? It's just trade goods, I think.
Shaman.
Orc? That's very cool. Ghouls on the march. Wolf Vrider. Wolf and Rider magazine. spearman? Swordsman? I still don't think he can do anything. Gonna need some help. Those zombies are doing work. Hooray! Let me see if I can. Oh, it's one turn anyway. That's why I can't find it. Hi! Greetings to you and those who follow you. Alright. Lizardmen? Click on? Is that somebody's hamlet? I think so, it's just Rosewood, right? Let's be smart, we'll just go this way. We'll kill this side. Oh, this is Merlin. Oh my goodness gracious. Just gonna raise that. And I'm raising that too. Forget it. No reason to keep it. Negative. Negative. Hooray! Just swordsman, huh? No. Shishpat. Shishpat. I can also wraith form during battle. I'll just hang out here. Hi. See
how swordsmen do. Okay, I guess that answers that question. Summoning circle.
Oh, I don't know. Why not?
This was like shamans or something like that, right? He already moved. Maybe explore with him a little bit. Wow. Orc shaman. Cavalry? I don't see a alchemist guild. So theoretically, they can't hurt me. Yeah. I mean, they can. It gives me 10 shields. That's all Wraithform does. It says you're immune to normal weapons, but it basically puts your defense at 10 against regular weapons. That's all it does. What is this? Elf, right? Sawmill. Tempting, but I need Jack. I need elves to get cracking. I'll get the magic market. Yeah, I need this town to like support me. Bowman! Support my conquest. Shaman. I need Wolf Riders. Wolf Riders. Oh, I'm out of mana. Okay. Yeah. She is what? Death and fire. Da, 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 da. Marketplace. Settlers. need him to get going with his, oh, hi, man. Oops, forgot about them. Sawmill. Market price, shrine, magic marker. I think I was probably supposed to use the mana on a Slingers. This is Nagas. Trying to think of what Crusaders. Crusaders could probably do the trick. So let's go. Shrine, Fighter's Guild, Crusaders, Shrine, Library, Alchemist Guild, Fighter's Guild, Barracks, Fighter's Guild, Alchemist Guild. I mean, settlers. Orcs. Swordsmen. Crush you. Yeah. Okay. Where are they? See, they can't hurt me. Ruh-roh. I'll just sleep this whole combat through. Why is my mana 3? Alright. Colossus. Earth Elementals. I think I'll just hang off. What was this town? Hothling? Ay, ay, ay.
weaknesses. This is the Orc City. Scout out everything? Nope. Okay, need to go back here. I need to buy settlers. Did I not buy them? No. Oh, I think I bought the sawmill. Alright. See how it goes. Fire's Guild and a ton of slingers. Oh!
What spells do you know? Need settlers. It's not a good spot. This is the best spot right here. Let's
good spot too. But my halflings. Oh wow. Not take it from there. Probably take it from here. Ay, ay, ay. Negative tree. There you go. Farmers! We all know death. Oh no, there's no spell trading. Nomad. Pretty strong. I think I got that. Yeah, I don't know. See, annoying. try to avoid this as long as you can. So Merlin can definitely take that city. Unless I kill his guys. Just hope he doesn't do it. Just gonna change that to trade goods. Same here. And the cash. Let's see who takes it. Oh, he tries. Am I immune to poison? Shouldn't be immune to poison. I'm undead, but. Okay. Let's see. What was that spot right here? He's gonna be like, this war is terrible. Things along the way. Stop it. Thank you.
How'd she take over that area?
Oops, go away. So obnoxious. How did she take over this town? Is this fire elemental?
It's worth it. And then just Crusaders. Ghouls, Crusaders, Slingers. Should be pretty good. Should be a fun time. Thank you. Need them ghouls. Ghouls, slingers, crusaders. Yeah. I mean, yes, but okay. Oh, shamans. I wonder. Let's hang tight, dude. Sweet. Black sleep? Yes. I accept. Okay. Hmm.
See if he tries it. If Merlin attacks me? No?
That's it. Almost on our way. Forgot I was building that. Feel like I'm gonna spend money.
Thank you.
Power of Slingers. Hopefully I'm able to run. Nice. That'll be my slow goal. There we go. I feel like my choices in the beginning really helped. Like not picking, what did I not pick? This? Two Noggins and six Phantom Warrior. This guy and this guy. We can take that. Not picking, Specialist. I think Omniscient, really. Makes me super buff. Makes me almost omniscient. They are not happy. Why are they not happy? Oh, because of the... Tree of Knowledge. Doom Bats. Okay. Okay, patrol. Slingers are a bit fragile. What? Pirates. What is this? Oh. What was this? Four Nagas? What is he doing? I saw him near my town. What is this? Two ghouls and a slinger? I think I'm good.
like this. So let's see what we got here. Okay, who can make it? This is just one spot. Very nice, guys. So you want to cast the healing spell before your combat ends? Ah, okay. 295. Some garrison forces. Spend that money. Cathedral. So good. What was this? 2 Naga, 6 Phantom Warrior. And what did I want to do? I'll take care of Shari. Meanwhile, I will build the future garrison forces. I need to go slap Shari off that node. Wait. Valerian Slingers. Darkness. Nice.
Don't annoy me. Don't annoy me. Farmers Market. New Crusaders.
Just ghouls.
Jeez.
I will, I guess. No, I won't leave this force here. We're providing crusaders, right? So let's put them there, and let's put like a couple of these guys there. And let's move off. And continue. Barracks, alchemist, and then we're going to go... What? Can't hurt me. Chari's gone. Wow. Oh, dude, go away. Thank you.
Maybe I'll do that with them.
Let me go back and back up.
Oops.
Still need slingers. It's the only thing we can kind of rely on. Oh, my lord. Just kind of left him alone. Alright, what is, does he have an alchemist killed? No. Alright. Alchemist killed, then we can do slingers. Let's get one guy up there at least.
I like the gold income.
It's my spell shattered. What? Come on. Is someone at war with me? Oh, guy. Worthless. Is this the edge? Okay. Is it Rajak doing that? I'll look at the turn, see who did. I didn't see who did that. This is like two phoenixes, right? Yeah, okay. My goal is to kind of just get into the underworld, get some power there. Let everyone up here kind of fight. What's this guy doing? Are you done? No, they're not done growing. Let's take a break. Add those two. And then we can beef it up, right? So next turn, I'll be able to buy that. What? Okay. What town is this even? City's been destroyed. All right.
What a loss.
That helps.
I'm gonna go ahead and save it. I think I can kill
the phoenixes. They're very low on defense. Especially if we use the darkness. Yep. Where they got raised dead? 3? Sleeve. Cool. Alright. So we got city walls and ant tower. We just gotta crank it up. Yeah, we got soldiers. I thought I told yous. We can go straight to Amp Tower and then Granary Shrine. Yeah. Good for you. Go Amp Tower and then sling it. Getting hostile, Merlin? Gonna need slingers against those Nagas. Is this uni? The gold will always be good. There is a wall, so we're good. Barrack. Yeah, we got university, but we need better
Troops. We need troops. Need troops, man. Let's see what gets done. Jack fighting. He's not fighting anybody. They're fighting. Let's go back to Amp Tower. Should be able to win. Why is he doing this? I guess. Shouldn't be able to do anything to me.
My computer's doing weird stuff in the background. It's like a Lenovo thing. I don't know. It's very obnoxious. Let me just put it that way. Please don't make me have to go forward. Animus gets city walls. City walls. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ghouls and magicians. Well, let's go this way. If he comes close, I'll try and kill him. Make more of... There you go. Okay, now I'll flee. That's a lot of guys. It's a good town.
Not in a worried that I can kill these guys. It's going through my head as I want to conquer Sawmill Mechanician Skill. Darn it, man. I can get engineers. But I really need just town garrisons. Oh, this is going to be tough. So Sawmill, Barracks, Alchemist Skill, City Walls. Then I can do Magicians. Meanwhile, like this. Well, there you go. Arg. Yeah. Just gotta hang tight. At least those guys are all ready to go with Barracks Alchemist Guild. Hi. Six turns. Need this one to go up. I need the Wizard's Guild. Why is Lil Pan always attacking? Oh, he's trying to attack the forces that are there. Oh. So let's see what's going on here. Ghouls.
the wizard skill. That's what I need. What? Two turns for these guys? Canterbury, those guys. So let's go with Wizards Guild. Get some magicians. Let's do it. So we did it, I think, right? Outposts 5 and 9. This guy's hopeless.
What are these? Magicians? Oh, yeah. Oops, I wasn't supposed to do that. What is this? Ghouls, bards, swordsmen, bowmen? Okay.
What is Obert? Actually, I don't want the Wizard Guild here. I don't want Orc Wizards.
I'm gonna get back my next turn, and then I'm gonna call it. Okay, here we go with magicians. Goodbye, sir. I think I'll call it. Talk to you later.